Welcome to the world of hacking, where knowledge is power and boundaries are meant to be broken. In this video, we'll take you on a journey through 10 advanced hacking techniques that you probably didn't know about. Get ready to explore the capabilities of advanced hackers. The following content is provided for educational and informational purposes only. The information presented in this video is not intended to encourage or promote any illegal activities, including hacking or unauthorized access to computer systems or networks. Technique number one, side channel attacks. Side channel attacks leverage unintended information leaks during cryptographic operations. By analyzing factors like power consumption, electromagnetic radiation, or timing, hackers can extract sensitive information such as encryption keys. A notable example is the Rowhammer attack, where hackers induce electrical interference to flip bits in nearby memory cells, enabling them to escalate privileges or bypass security mechanisms. Technique number two, machine learning driven attacks. Hackers utilize machine learning algorithms to study patterns, adapt to defenses, and launch highly targeted attacks. These attacks can include automated phishing campaigns that tailor messages based on the victim's online behavior. By analyzing vast amounts of data, hackers can craft convincing and personalized phishing attempts that are difficult to detect. Technique number three, firmware exploitation. Firmware exploitation involves targeting the software embedded in hardware devices. Hackers analyze and reverse engineer firmware to discover vulnerabilities that can be exploited to gain unauthorized access or control over the device. For instance, an attacker may exploit a flaw in a smart home's device's firmware to gain control over its functionalities and access the connected network. Technique number four, advanced persistent threats, or APTs. Advanced persistent threats are sophisticated, long-term cyber attacks orchestrated by skilled hackers. These attacks involve a combination of techniques, such as reconnaissance, social engineering, zero-day exploits, and stealthy persistence. A notable example is the infamous Stuxnet worm, which targeted Iran's nuclear facilities and caused physical damage. Technique number five, zero-click exploits. Zero-click exploits are attacks that require no interaction from the victim. These sophisticated exploits leverage vulnerabilities in operating systems, applications, or protocols to compromise devices remotely. An example is the Pegasus spyware, which exploited multiple iOS vulnerabilities silently and remotely, giving attackers complete access to the infected device. Technique number six, blockchain manipulation. Despite the inherent security of blockchain technology, skilled hackers can exploit vulnerabilities within smart contracts or the consensus mechanism. For instance, hackers have manipulated smart contracts to siphon funds from decentralized applications or exploited consensus flaws to execute double spending attacks on cryptocurrencies. Technique number seven, advanced Wi-Fi hacking. Advanced Wi-Fi hacking techniques go beyond basic attacks and leverage advanced methods to crack encryption protocols, intercept network traffic, or compromise connected devices. For example, hackers may use tools like aircrackng to perform offline brute force attacks on captured Wi-Fi handshake packets to crack the encryption and gain unauthorized access to the network. Technique number eight, virtual machine escape. Virtual machine escape involves breaking out of a virtualized environment to gain unauthorized access to the underlying host system. Hackers exploit vulnerabilities in virtualization software to escape the isolation provided by the virtual machines. This technique allows them to access sensitive data or launch attacks on the host system. An example is the Venom vulnerability, which allowed attackers to escape a virtual machine and compromise the host. Technique number 9, DNS tunneling. DNS tunneling enables hackers to bypass network security measures by encapsulating malicious data within DNS requests and responses. By leveraging covered channels, hackers can exfiltrate sensitive information or maintain a hidden communication channel within seemingly legitimate DNS traffic. For instance, hackers may use DNS tunneling to bypass firewalls and extract confidential data from compromised systems. Quantum cryptography attacks. Quantum cryptography attacks focus on compromising the secure communication channels that utilize quantum encryption algorithms. While quantum cryptography is considered highly secure, hackers explore vulnerabilities in quantum algorithms, quantum key distribution (QKD) protocols, or the implementation of quantum technologies. An example is the BB84 protocol, susceptible to interception and manipulation by hackers with advanced quantum computing capabilities. The world of advanced hacking techniques is ever evolving. posing significant challenges to even the most robust security measures. By understanding these techniques, we gain insight into the complex landscape of cyber threats. It becomes crucial to remain vigilant, constantly update defenses, and promote cybersecurity awareness to protect our digital world from sophisticated hackers.